Very excited, yes. Particularly excited about playing in Ireland, of course, the O2. We haven't played in Ireland for ages, so looking forward to it.
It's why we do what we do. It's the best part of the job, touring, playing shows, and playing live music's awesome.
Touring's the most fun. Like after all the hard work you spend in the studio, then it's all the traveling, promoting it, and going everywhere. Performing it on TV and radio, and all the interviews. The payoff at the end of it is tour. So we can't wait to get on the road. Amazing fun. We always have an incredible time recording. But this time is completely different. We work with Dallas Austin out in Atlanta, which is really just an amazing experience. Like he really kind of he works completely differently to the way we normally record and write. And he likes to party quite a lot as well. So we had some really good times, some great memories.
So not all work, it sounds like.
It's not definitely not all work. Probably only about eight. It's probably only about, I don't know, 15% work compared to the rest of the time you spend partying and a tiny bit of it sleeping.
We still get overwhelmed, like when we've just flown here from Madrid and we went there, and it's just amazing to see, the support that we have all around the world, not just in the UK and Ireland. It's amazing. It's just unbelievable. And we try and, as we're quite grounded as as friends and stuff and. The management and everyone around us, so we just really really appreciate and get overwhelmed every time. Like we love touring and going and playing our songs and making people happy and just there to have a good night. And we always we have a good level though. We had paparazzi today at the airport, but in our homes and stuff we just get left alone.
Yeah, it was really hard. It's very different to what I've ever done before, but I really enjoyed it. It was very intense, but it was good. I can't really remember much of it. It was a bit of a blur. Like I was so nervous. It was so intense. When you get like real dry mouth and your heart's just thumping, and so it sort of it was just the whole thing was a bit of a blur. But it was good fun.
I think so. Yeah, I think we always see every album as a chance to, become the biggest band in the world, really. That's always what we aim for, just to write the best songs that we can possibly make. And this album was, the most we've ever experimented and really consciously changed direction. So it was kind of nervous releasing it, but we're extremely proud of it, and we hope the fans, love it as much as we do.
I suppose Harry got to experience the same sort of nerves. When you take you're out of your comfort zone. You take your instruments away, you take your best mates away, and then you stood in front of an audience singing in a different language, in a different style. So it was literally, I think, the most nervous and stressed I've ever been in my life. I was like freaking out backstage, and just making sure I get everything right, because the preparation takes 10 years, I think, to become just to become an opera singer, isn't it? And it's amazing how they prepare themselves. I think that's a massive scale, isn't it? I mean, X Factor is just they must be so stressed out, and there's a lot of, you're coming from this. You're just a happy singer that's auditioning, and then suddenly you're opening up into a world of opinions and, everybody judging you, and it must be just like, whoa, it's like overnight fame. So it must be really, if you can keep your feet, on the ground, then respect.
I think it's down to good songs and friendship, undying friendship.